And the last data type that we have, it's not available for you guys. It's by default inside the database. It's RowID. It will store the physical location of the row. It is hidden in every table. It's there in every table. So let me show you. Select star from hr.department. We are querying the normal table, and then I'll show you the row ID column, how it is hidden inside the table. So here we have the departments table. Now let me show you the row ID column. It's always hidden. Select row ID, comma, department underscore name, comma, location underscore ID from hr.departments. Can you see this column, row ID? This value is exact physical storage of this record. So this record, exact hard disk block level storage address resides under this row ID column. Okay, so this will store the physical value on the hard disk where this particular first record is stored. This helps Oracle to find the records very fast, because whenever you are looking at the department ID, the key column, what it does is from the key column, it will pick up the row ID and it will right away go onto the hard disk exactly into the same location, because this is the address of the physical location, and get you the value. So that way it's fast to retrieve the data from the hard disk. So this column is hidden. It's not available for you to use, but it's good to know that there is a row ID data type column as well.